series promoting
Killing Eve. It was a show called My Parents Are Aliens.
Fame. Excuse me, do you even know what that is?
I know the film.
Right, the film. So the film by Alan Parker, but then they made this TV show, and I was probably 8 to 12, like the perfect sweet spot of like, watch them all the time. And all I wanted to do, yes, all you saw too, and all I wanted to do was like, go to LaGuardia.
It's called End of the World. I watched it all in a day, one day.
I think it was Chef's Table. Chef's Table is a documentary. Mm-hmm. Great chefs. I love it. I love it. I love food.
I watched The Office.
Yeah.
The UK version, though, not the US version. I can't really get on board with the US version.
I find it so dark. I find The UK Office so dark. I love it, like, when you're down that you're choosing to watch.
Yeah, it makes me laugh so much.
For me, I loved watching Schitt's Creek. Schitt's Creek, which is a Canadian show and has Eugene Levy and Catherine O'Hara.
Dark.
Yes. I was going to say demented.
Dangerous.
Dramatic.
Delicious.
Mm. Oh, daring.
We're going for all the teas.